Pioneer has a very popular feature called the auto beat loop, and it allows you to create a loop on the fly by just the hit of one button. And it's carried over on the CDJ-850. You have different buttons here where you can create different loop parameters. So you can create a 4-count loop if you want, or a 2-count loop, 1-count loop. It can also widen the parameters by hitting the beat select. So I'm gonna show you how that works. There's a perfect 2-count loop, 1-count, 4-count loop. And like I said, you can hit the beat select to widen the parameters. I'm gonna show you how you can actually play those buttons since they're instantaneous.